The white variation of Doberman was first created in 1976 and is actually a cream color with white markings. This dog was then bred to her son and he, in turn, was bred to his younger sisters. The white Dobermans also have bright blue eyes, which is consistent with albinism. The reason this color is not officially recognized is that it's caused by a mutated gene that causes a lack of melanin in structures.